Klaus, tell us about your market and why you think it is the most important.
Good afternoon, everybody. How do we go back? Here we go. I'm here to tell you about how industrial biotechnology can enable the transition of a modern-based, fossil-based, petrochemical-based society into the bio-based society. So, Nozymes is already in that space, producing enzymes and microorganisms that help reduce chemical load, energy consumption, and get more from less in terms of our agricultural output. Now, oil is in everything, and petrochemistry is in everything we surround us with in modern day society. We owe it also to petrochemical oil and oil for the wealth and prosperity that we experienced. The problem is just that it's not sustainable. There will be an increased consumption of oil worldwide, so even though Europe will use less in the future, being more efficient and all, our dependence will increase. And just this year, it's estimated that around $500 billion will be used to import oil to Europe. Now, I'm here to tell you that this can be changed. Using the biorefinery model, where you produce what you need in a sustainable way on your fields, in the forest, as waste, agricultural waste product, biomass waste from forestry, waste that we produce in modern society, you can transform this into fermentable sugars that you can then use for producing chemicals, materials, and fuels. Now, Nozymes, as I said, is already in this space. Today, we produce microorganisms that help elevate the yield and outputs from the agricultural industry, less dependence on fertilizer and so on, and in producing enzymes that help reduce the chemical impact and energy consumption in household care when we wash our clothes, when we make fabrics like textiles, when we produce pulp and paper and leather and so on. And none the least, we are already in the space and seeing growth in the bioenergy sector where this kind of technology is used to produce advanced biofuels. So what's really in it for Europe? Well, in the EU, it's estimated that you can replace 68% of its annual gasoline consumption by 2030 using advanced biofuels. It can create more than 1 million jobs, primarily in rural areas that are suffering, bring value back to agricultural societies. Europe itself will be the main beneficiaries of constructing the factories that need to be constructed to produce the chemicals, biochemicals, and the fuels in the future, and will, of course, save on the CO2 emissions by more than 50%. So I'm really here to say that it's possible, that it's we're doing it. It's you can build a society based on sustainable feedstocks that you can regenerate. We have years of R&D in this field in Europe. Europe is really a powerhouse for this technology, and we have the technology that works. So it's a great potential in Europe with the bio-based economy and industrial biotechnology.
Thank you very much.